On the issue of General Dannatt, he is someone I do admire. I've spoken to him on a number of occasions. I note very much what he says. I think he has given great public service, and yes, I think he has more service to give.
So he'll be in your government, essentially, I mean, that's what it sounds like.
Well, you have to wait and see for any announcement, but I do admire him. I think he's someone who's given great service to our armed forces, great service to public life, and I think he has more to give.